Hello students, alumni and faculty advisors. This is Dr. Pramakishwar Vora from ARAI. Greetings from Maha SA India. It's a strong group of 1 lakh plus engineers who are expected to study from home, work from home. I have a special message for all of you. We already declared the dates in the conveners for Maha SA India 2021 with the consent of Maha Steering Committee Chairman Dr. Pawan Goenka. The dates are 28th to 31st January 2021 at Pitampur and 5th to 7th March 2021 at Chandigarh. So registration and virtual Maha would be there. We will let you know the dates in due course. So let's start with documentation of whatever has happened up till now and do a lesson learned. Under lesson learned, we need to do things gone right, TGR, and things gone wrong, TGW, and then document it properly so that when we sit down for design of India, we can use this data. Start building a strong team. Update knowledge about Maha through the rule book. Learn how to convert a two-wheel drive into a four-wheel drive. Brainstorm on your strength and weakness, that is, do a SWOT analysis through your past performance and benchmarking with the competitors, and then start dreaming. And I say dream, plan. Your goals must be smart. When I say smart, it must be specific, measurable, actionable, realistic, and time-bound. One more step, you can make it smarter, that is, I added ER, it can be exciting and risk-analyzed. So make your goals very exciting. I always give importance to two things, passion and proficiency. Passion is what you love to do. Proficiency is what you can be good at. Use latest digital communication technology and interact with the teams. Use online platform like AICTE's NEET to upgrade your knowledge. Take a bath regularly, hand wash, drink lots of warm water, do social distancing, obey the directives. So let the nature, doctors and government play their role and you play your role. Wish you all the best.
You all are well aware of the menace of coronavirus globally and its impact in India. While we all need to follow the government and medical authorities' directives, I would like to specially emphasize on strict adherence to contain the menace. Please plan to complete all your unfinished tasks from your curriculum and do some creative work. I am sure that the Divine will bless us with some solution and His grace to eradicate COVID-19. Stay home, stay safe, protect all. Thank you.
Hi all, this is Vikas. I'm one of the alumni committee member of the Maha SA India. My request to all the people, all my engineering friends and all the fraternity in the automobile industry is that please isolate yourself. Stay at home, protect each other and cooperate against COVID-19. Thank you.
Andariki namaskaram. Bharatiya pavurulaga mana baadhyata nirvartinchalsina samayam aasannamaindi. Intlone parisubramaina vatavaranamlo untu mana desa prajalaki mana kutumba sabhyulaku ee corona vyapinchakunda kaapadukundam.
Kaya amachi chook jali kaya kela aame guna samharaache shakti deva dakhavali sadukuna jeev gena ha vishanu janu kahi daitya ase. शोध साऱ्या जगाचा आहे पण उपाय काही मिळत नसे. सरकारांचा आदेश आहे घराबाहेर पडू नका. कोरोनाच्या संक्रमणाला साथ तुम्ही देऊ नका. विसरलो आहे कुटुंबाला काम आणि पैशासाठी हाच असे तो क्षण मानवा वेळ दे घरासाठी. सर्वे भवंतु सुखिना सर्वे संतु निरामया सर्वे भद्राणि पश्यंतु मा कश्चित दुःख भाग्भवेत.
Hello everyone, I am Parveen Singh from Baha Alumni Committee. I am doing my bit by staying at my home in Jammu and Kashmir and I request you to do yours. Stay home, protect each other and cooperate against COVID-19. Thank you.
Protect each other and cooperate against COVID-19. Thank you.
Stay home, protect each other and cooperate against COVID-19.
Self-isolation is the key to fight against the COVID-19. So let's stay home, protect each other and cooperate against fighting this COVID-19.
Protect each other and cooperate against COVID-19.
Stay safe, stay home,
protect each other and cooperate against COVID-19.
Stay at home, protect each other and cooperate against COVID-19.